That's Dan Boombrake on the giant bass guitar.